company, Sud-Ouest, have developed an experimental helicopter with a rotor driven by jets at the blade tips. These are fed with compressed air by an engine in the fuselage. One of the attractions of the jet-driven helicopter is that as the driving force is at the tips of the blades, there is no torque reaction to correct, and tail rotors and such devices aren't needed.